Named after the nearby Mount Aegeus, Aegeus University includes a highly developed 1,500-bed research hospital specializing in cardiology, nephrology and transplantation, oncology and pediatrics, with a fully equipped central laboratory. The university has a highly dedicated staff of more than 2,000 academic and administrative personnel. Our labs are located in the Genome and Stem Cell Center, which consists of four floors covering a total area of 7,200 square meters. This building was specifically designed to facilitate the most advanced modern molecular research and to develop collaborations at the national and international level. The research center is fully equipped and intelligently designed, containing active wet laboratories, workbenches, and plentiful office space.
Our department currently has about 30 graduate students, including MSc and PhD students. We currently have approximately 30 research projects. Half of them are highly reputable NIH-like 30 scientific and research council projects. We are open to have international collaborations. We welcome any sort of collaboration initiatives.
We are scientists and interacting very heavily with clinicians. In our lab, we mainly focus on pulmonary arterial hypertension, which is a very progressive disease. The pathogenesis of pulmonary arterial hypertension is poorly understood. We are investigating the role of extracellular matrix in the pathology of pulmonary arterial hypertension in an animal model. We do have all the facilities to establish an animal model in here, Genome and Stem Cell Center.
Here we have two main areas that we are working on. First is cancer molecular biology, and second is cancer immunology. In cancer molecular biology, we are trying to find out novel therapeutics and their action mechanisms. We are focusing on signaling pathways and gene expression levels.
I am aiming at working on differentiation of induced pluripotent stem cells towards pancreatic lineage. We are planning to establish induced pluripotent stem cell system in here in Genome and Stem Cell Center in Aegeus University. Future plans include directing induced pluripotent stem cells into pancreatic and chondrogenic lineage and establish culture systems which we can model diseases related to these deficiencies and maybe provide therapeutic applications in vitro, which then can be utilized in vivo in the treatment of these diseases.
Our department provides numerous opportunities for research and educational advancement. For more information, please visit our website.